brushing my teeth before airline racing. I need fresh air.
What time is your start?
5:06.
That's 4:28, we good?
I'll take a shit.
I'll probably have to go and take a shit. Have a good one, bro.
10 seconds.
All right, A-line, Whistler. Yo! So slippery, the corners. Oh, I'm cooked. Fucking hell, it's long. Thank you.
a real, real character of the sport.
Well, you think about when he was winning back in 2004, 5 and 6 out here in Crankworx.
That was rad.
The progression of the bikes has changed
fucking hell
since the years that he was doing all that.
You get sideways.
Yeah, I mean, you see it now.
When I start sliding, I don't know. We're done, boys. Can you see that? Oh, it's hard. How's it, buddy? All good? Yeah, right. And then it's over, guys. Many people there.
You love me?
I love you. I love you more. Cedric GRACIA, talk to me about Foxer downhill.
Fast, long, breaking bumps, overshooting jumps. It's going to be tough. It's difficult. Way more difficult than New Zealand one. And it's going to be a hard one.
Good luck, brother.
Thank you.
Boom. Awesome.
Boyer go, the time in, 9th place, 408, can you believe it? Adrian Moreau, he doesn't even call himself a downhill racer, but runs out, dropping bombs and wins, his second win out here in Whistler, what?
Oh yeah, how'd it go?
Bon appetito!
Good to go.
How'd it go? I don't know. I must eat shit and shit myself. Bike was mint though.